Quarterback Jerrod Johnson's name is all over the offensive record book at Texas A&M. He played for the Aggies from 2006 to 2010. Now he's pursuing two passions he's had all along. News 3's Courtney Carpenter catches up with him in this edition of Where Are They Now?
His dad coached high school football and played at Texas A&M. You could say Jerrod Johnson bled maroon from the start.
I grew up being a ball boy, of course, watching the Aggies, and A&M was kind of my dream school.
He now holds records for career touchdown passes, passing yards, and completions at his dream school.
It was literally living my dream and living a fantasy, and, you know, like I said, it's some of the best memories of my life were those 5 years in College Station.
His years at A&M weren't without tough times. In December 2007, his father suddenly passed away.
It was unfortunate that he never got to see me start a game. I went through some adversity and I grew up a lot.
Then, just before his senior season, he tore his rotator cuff.
Just being completely honest, it didn't go as planned by any means. I had a lot of accolades and a lot of things that I was looking forward to doing. I just wasn't the same player, you know, and so it took a lot of time, and it was probably the hardest thing I've ever been through was going through that senior year, you know. But as I look back, I had God as a plan, and it was just something that I guess I was meant to go through.
Jerrod spent 7 years playing pro football while pursuing his passion for coaching.
I started my own business, the Quarterback Club of Houston, where I do private quarterback training from kids from everywhere, from elementary school kids to I train 3 or 4 guys getting ready for their pro days.
We're all about getting our feet in position.
And that's about as closest you can get to playing or scoring a touchdown, that feeling when you know a kid took some information you gave them, they applied it, and they reached what they wanted to reach. That's a pretty cool feeling.
Jerrod's trying his hand at something new, too.
I've kind of spent the last year or so researching fabrics and fits and cuts and whatnot to try to find the most comfortable men's t-shirts, hats, and polos.
His new men's clothing brand, Stately Gentleman, launches soon.
It's a focus on comfort, class, and charity.
Another step forward for an Aggie who's not afraid of a little adversity.
God has a plan. And honestly, you know, he won't put you through anything you're not strong enough to handle.
In Houston, Courtney Carpenter, News 3.
Jerrod's clothing line, Stately Gentleman, will be available online in November.